Hi, and welcome to Mind 123. I'm Chantal Broderick, and today I'm joined by psychotherapist Sarah Bergman. Sarah, welcome along. Thank you for joining me today.
Thanks, Chantal.
So what do you mean by the term knowing yourself from the inside out?
Well, what I'm talking about there is embodiment. And embodiment is being able to actually feel and be in your body. Because a lot of people these days are very disembodied. They're doing a lot of thinking and ruminating, but they're not really tapping into, how do I feel in my body? What sensations and feelings and emotions am I having?
And I believe that there are certain zones of awareness. Can you talk us through those zones?
Yeah. There's three zones of awareness that I like to share with my clients. There's the outer zone, so it's behaviorally, what you're doing, what you're seeing. Then there's the middle zone, which is your thoughts and thinking. And then there's the inner zone, which is your sensations and feelings.
And so this term of embodiment that you're talking about, how can it actually help us?
Well, how it helps is when you're in relationship with someone at work or there's a conflict, you know, people go up into their heads and they become disembodied, and then they lose contact with themselves, and they, in some ways, they lose contact with the other as well. So if you can stay grounded in yourself in the moment when you're speaking with someone, you can feel into, well, what am I feeling? What do I need from this interaction right now? What do I need to say to this person? Because if you're just going with your thoughts and thinking and not actually feeling, you know, speaking from your body, then, you know, you're not going to get the full picture. So for an example, you know, I might say, you know, right now I'm feeling really kind of upset and hurt by what you're saying. And that's kind of an embodied response. People from the head might go, you know, I'm feeling really frustrated and angry with you. Yeah, so it helps just to stay in contact with what's really going on for you, into our primary emotions.
And I imagine that that technique that you're talking about in those different zones, that's going to be effective whether it be in our work environment with colleagues or our personal relationships at home as well.
Yes, that's right. And also with your relationship with yourself. It's very important to know, what am I feeling right now? What do I need right now? It just helps you, you know, the body is a huge resource that people are missing out on. And it's important to be in tune with that.
Sarah, thank you so much for explaining those various zones of awareness and also explaining embodiment to us. Thank you for joining me today.
You're welcome, Chantal. Thank you.